Alright guys, I'm back, and I figured I'd do this before I really did, like, New Game Plus or whatever. Hopefully, I can do it. Basically, want to face the Adamantoise turtle. And we gotta do this, so basically I'm not gonna do it right now, I'm just gonna get shit that I need to do it. So I just put these guys in there, in the outfits that are most likely going to be good for them. Please don't. Also, talking to people in Discord, so, yeah. And I just needed to unlock that because I had extra AP to spend. Basically, need to go here. So, I believe, anyways. Yeah. Luckily, we're not too far from where we need to go. So, annual.
Time to go.
Why the frame rate's kind of fucky, but whatever. Granted, the 60 FPS isn't that well optimized for this game, but still. So not down this way, but the next exit.
Everybody out.
Old girl could really use a car wash.
And then we'd best stop at the nearest petrol station.
Knocked. Overhead. How far are we going?
Got plenty of time to figure it out.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that. Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Everybody out.
Aye, aye.
Should be a nice change of pace.
And I am way the fuck away from where I need to be.
Time to go.
All right.
Got an idea. Got an idea.
Woohoo! Check it out!
Incredible.
So that's where I need to go.
Is that the delivery van?
Everybody out.
Well, here we are.
Time to go.
God, why can I not set waypoints on things, on places I need to go?
Everybody out.
Wait, who is this person? Oh. I think you're taking me way out of context here.
Man, it's hot.
Then lose the jacket.
Yeah. I mean, obviously not. Oh no, it's the end of the world. It's the end times.
Let's be done with this riffraff.
Oh,
yeah.
All right, you hate bugs.
Me? Yeah, can't stand them.
Same.
Here, icky.
No, I believe you.
You want to make camp?
Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
I swear, half your photos are selfies.
Hashtag sorry not sorry.
Refreshed.
Well, the tent lets you stretch out a bit more.
Blessed weather.
Totally.
And that's disgusting.
You said it. They won't know what hit them.
My hero.
Hey, you're gotcha. On fire today.
What do they do?
Nothing to it.
Weird building, eh, guys?
It's like no architecture I've ever seen.
Wouldn't want to meet the weirdo who built this.
It keeps going down, down, down.
Wonder how deep it goes.
Off.
They don't appear to be your ordinary run-of-the-mill ruins.
I was thinking more, there's no entrance.
At least, not in plain sight.
Well, it doesn't look inviting. So we should probably go in.
Hmm.
beautiful day.
Indeed. Yeah.
I don't think so. Do I really have to be level 55 to interact with this tower in this game? Holy shit.
Where's the damn sun?
Yeah.
Thank you. So I need to be on a fucking side quest to do. What the fuck? I'm mostly just mumbling to myself because this is bullshit. Until you know that, you're skeptical. Pretty good. No, I have not. Always the first time for everything, I guess. Oh, King of the Hill. It took me a second to remember that because I haven't seen that episode in a while.
Under the stars tonight.
There ain't no rest for the wicked. Oh, you can only store 200 photos in Final Fantasy XV. Okay.
This one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
They knocked. How's about we go fishing tomorrow?
This all of a sudden?
Well, the Vesper pool nearby. Home to the Liege of the Lake.
Liege, huh? Tell me more.
It's a veritable monster. No one's ever reeled it in.
I'm intrigued.
Well, so you should be. The thing's freaking legendary. Well, wanna go catch this sucker?
Hell yeah, I do. Royalty's gotta catch royalty. Am I right?
I knew you'd take the bait.
So, when you want to do this? Now?
Yeah, sorry, gonna have to sleep on it. His lordship appears only at dawn.
Oh, dawn, huh? Well, is for a worthy cause.
Then tomorrow it is. Bright and early.
Yep.
Right. Let's go snag us fish royalty.
Yeah. We're coming for you, Lake Liege.
You're really fired up about this.
You know what they say. Go big or go home.
Welcome. Thanks.
Meldacio Hunter HQ would like to remind you that in these troubled times, all of them...
Thank you.
lust.
Yes!
Oh, we got a big one. Focus! That was a huge one, too.
You almost got him. Don't let up.
And it's gone. You gotta take more care with the line.
That song sucks, though.
Ugh, line's not gonna last.
Sugar.
Last one.
What? You said I just ate Maroon 5? I hate their newer music. Their older music I actually like from the first two, maybe three albums, but after that, no thank you. Hey, they named themselves.
That was a huge one, too. Focus!
Oh. That just sounds wrong. I'm sorry if Maroon 5's produced better music.
And it's gone. You gotta take more care with the line.
I mean... yeah.
Come on. Don't sweat it, Locked.
Next time, you'll see.
Sure.
Sure, sure they do.
It's bedtime.
Yeah.
Sure. I mean, if that's how you want to take it. My grandfather fought in World War II for your freedoms, buddy.
How's about we go fishing tomorrow?
What's this all of a sudden?
Well, the Vesper pool nearby. Home to the Liege of the Lake.
Liege, huh?
Yeah, I misspoke. I meant to say Nick and Colin's freedoms.
No one's ever reeled it in.
I'm intrigued.
Well, so you should be. The thing's freaking legendary.
Exactly. Well, and he fought to keep those in place. Sucker. No, my grandfather fought in World War II.
It's not the best time.
Is that so? Another time then. But let's make it happen soon.
Yeah. Yeah, because all the propaganda. maybe both.
Let's say that.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, there was still propaganda in World War II times, though. Who? Your father? Your grand? I could guess, but since you didn't want to mention it.